O Lord, we give you thanks for your mercy and kindness to grant us this beautiful day. Bless our parents, teachers, and all our dear and near ones. Heal the people, those who are suffering from COVID-19. Bless us, fill with your wisdom. Help us to learn and earn knowledge. We ask your blessings. Amen. Please open your eyes, all of you. So we will continue today also the workbook exercise. Okay, so please take a page number. Page number 5. Workbook. Part 1. Page number 5. The same page I will share on the screen also. And we completed question number 4. 5 onwards we have to start.
Circle neither. C I R C L.
Are you ready with the page number?
Yes.
Page number 5. Okay. Page number 5. Question number 5. Now, Rishikesh, please unmute others. Please be quiet. Rishikesh, only unmute and read question number 5. Others, please mute your device. Question number 5. Please read, Rishikesh.
What is the shape of a 10-rupee note?
Very good. What is the shape of a 10-rupee note? What is the shape of a 10-rupee note, Rishikesh?
A rectangle.
Very good. It's a rectangle. Now, Nidhi Krishna, please unmute and tell me the spelling rectangle. What is the spelling of rectangle?
ABC.
Nidhi, unmute and tell me.
Spelling or
okay, tell me the spelling.
A-N-G-L-E.
Very good. R E C A N G L E. Rectangle. All of you, please write answer. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. R E C T A N G L E rectangle. Emmanuel Shindo, please unmute. If you have completed the answer, you can please unmute and read question number 6. Question number 6.
W H I T H.
Very good. Which?
Which?
S H A P E shape. H A S
has
N O
no
S I D E S
sides.
Sides, very good. Which shape has no sides, Emmanuel?
Circle.
Very good. It the answer is circle. Now, Sarang, please unmute and tell me the spelling circle. Sarang, please unmute and tell me the spelling. Circle.
C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle.
Very good. C-I-R-C-L-E. Good boy. Now, Joseph Johannes, please unmute. Joseph Johannes, please unmute. If you have completed the answer, please read the question number 7. Question number 7. Question number 7.
What?
W-H-A-T.
What?
I-S.
Is?
E-H-E.
The?
S-H-A-P-E.
Through?
O-F.
Of.
A? D-U-S-T-E-R. Duster.
Duster.
What is the shape of a duster? Did you see duster? What is a duster? Duster being used for rubbing the board. No? So did you see duster?
What?
Yosef, listen here. Look at here. I brought the duster. See, this is a duster. Okay. With this, we will rub the board. This side we will use for rubbing the board. Now, what is the shape? What is the shape of this?
Rectangle.
This face is, see, this is rectangle. Look at the object. Cuboid. Very good. It's a cuboid. Once again, please look at it's a cuboid. Okay? It's a cuboid. The shape of a duster is cuboid. Now, please write all of you the answer. Now, before that, Amy, unmute and tell me the spelling of cuboid. Amy, please unmute and tell me the spelling. Cuboid. Amy, please unmute and tell me the spelling. Cuboid. What is the spelling cuboid, Amy? C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. All of you, right answer. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. We have question number 8. Anirudh, please unmute. Anirudh, now read the question. Question number 8.
What is the shape of a
globe? Very good. What is the shape of a globe? Anirudh, what is the answer? What is the shape of a globe?
Sphere.
Now, Vaishnavi, please tell me the spelling. Okay, Vaishnavi, please tell me the spelling. Sphere. What is the spelling sphere?
S
Vaishnavi?
H
E Vaishnavi, what is the spelling, my dear?
X.
Yes. P
H
H
E
R E. Very good. S P H E R E. Good girl. Sphere. S P H E R E. All of you, please write answer. Sriram PR, please unmute. Sriram PR, please unmute. Look at the question number 9. Please read the question. Question number 9. Question number 9. And E-X-A-M-L-E. Example. Give an example. Of a C-O-N-E. C-O-N-E. Corn. Very good. Give an example of a corn and the answer is birthday cake. Very good, very good. So other than birthday cake, we can also say ice cream cone. Okay, so we can write here the answer, birthday cake. What is spelling? B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y-C-A-P. Birthday cake. We can write ice cream cone also. That's also a correct answer. B-I-R T-H-D-A-Y-C-A-P, birthday cap. B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y. Now we have the last question, question number 10. Chelsea, please unmute. Chelsea, please unmute and read the question number 10.
What is the shape of the chessboard?
Very good. What is the shape of a chessboard? What is the shape of a chessboard, Chelsea?
Square.
Square. Very good. Now, Sahiha, please tell me the spelling. Square. Sahiha, please tell me the spelling. Sahiha, Hisham, please tell me the spelling. Square. S.
Q.
Q.
U.
U.
A.
A. R. E. Okay. S. Q. U. A. R. E. Square. S. Q. U. A. R. E. Sahiha, please tell me once again the spelling.
S.
E. Okay, good. S Q U A R E square. So, if you have completed, please close your workbook. All of you have completed the answers. Is there anyone to complete? Yes. Okay.
I have completed.
Okay. Now you please listen here. Listen here. You can close your workbook. Okay. So we completed the first chapter. The textbook exercise also, the workbook exercise also. Okay. And we have... Yes, Juvana?
Ma'am, no notebook.
No notebook. It's okay. Did you complete the answers in the workbook? Juvana?
No.
I should share the screen?
No. Yes.
Okay, I will share the screen. Please complete it. Others, please be quiet. Juvana, please complete the answers in the workbook. Did you complete the answer?
Ma'am, no book.
No book. Okay. So when you get the workbook, please copy into that. Okay. Ma'am will send the answers in the WhatsApp group. Okay. So you can do later. Now, all of you, please listen here. So we completed the first chapter, the textbook, the workbook exercise all. Now we have Monday, we have the periodic test and we have only one chapter, that is shape. So study well and get maximum marks, full marks. And we have 20 mark questions, 20 multiple choice questions will be there. Okay, so you should get, all of you should get full marks. Okay, now do you have any doubt in that chapter 1? Any doubt?
No.
No. Okay. No. Now you please listen here. So just we can move to, just we can introduce the second chapter. Okay, the second chapter is about patterns. P-A-T-T-E-R-N-S, patterns. Did you heard this word before, pattern? Pattern, did you heard? Pattern means design. Pattern means design. In simple way, we can say design. Did you see design anywhere? Did you see design anywhere?
Museum.
Yes, Karthi Krishna?
Museum.
Museum.
Where we can see designs? Where we can see designs?
On dress.
On dress. Ah, okay. Very good. On the dress, we can see designs. On tiles, we can
see. Pencil box.
Ah, pencil box. Very good. There also we can see design.
Book cover.
Ah, book cover. We can see designs.
Yeah, boy.
Yes. Hannah showing her pencil. There we can see design. See, Chelsea, eraser. Chelsea also, point eraser. Okay, good, good. Now you please listen here. We can see
pillow. Pillow.
Very good. Now please listen here. So we can see designs all around us. Okay, we can see design on the cloth, on our on the mother sari. We can see nice designs, no? Sari on the sari,
yes,
and on our frock. Eh? On the kids' frock, we can see nice designs.
Yes.
On the wall, we can see design. On the floor tiles, we can see designs. Then during the time of Onam time,
yes.
That time we can see floral carpet, no? Nice designs,
yes,
with the flowers.
Yes.
Ah, there we can see some designs. Now see, the Chelsea folks, you saw, see, here also we can see some designs, no? Your
frock,
yes, on the frock we can see some designs. Okay, now let us see any other design. Okay, see Joseph Johan's t-shirt, you see Joseph Johan's banyan, see there we can see some stripes, no? It's a design. Good. Now let us see any other design. See
my study table.
Ah, your study table. Ah, very good. See Kevin Joyce, some pencil box or something is there back side.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, yes. See, we can see some designs, no? On the pencil box, we can see some designs. Very good. Okay, now. Chrisando also showing some. Pencil box. Okay, very good, very good.
Okay,
see, Devaran is showing another object. Devaran, hi, very good, very good. Kevin Joyce is showing one pattern. Devaran also showing another pattern. Very good.
Chelsea.
So these are patterns. That means a design.
And Chelsea.
Ah, okay. Let me take, where are you, Chelsea? Karthik Krishna.
And Saran.
Okay, Saran is another one.
Seraphine.
Showing the plate.
Seraphine.
Ah, Seraphine is showing the plate.
Deva.
So here also. See, on the plate, we can see some designs, no? Hi, nice plate. Rafi, nice plate. Okay. Now, you please listen here. So, we can see some designs around us. Mother Krishna is showing another one. Let us see Mother Krishna's pouch, I think. See, which shape we can see here? Mother Krishna, tell me. Which shape we can see here? Which shape we can see here, Madhav? Which flat figure we can see on the pouch? Look at the pouch and tell me. Look at the pouch. Can
you
can.
Triangle.
We can see, no?
Triangle.
We can see triangle picture. Okay, very good. Now you please listen here. So. Elhana, show me what you're showing. Elhana. See, Elhana. See, Elhana's. That's also nice. Very good, very good. Nice design.
Ma'am, my chocolate is rectangle.
Okay, which one is rectangle? Which one is showing rectangle? See, Rash is showing one chocolate bar. See?
Ma'am, I bought.
See, he is showing
some.
On this also, we can see some designs. Very good. Some designs on the chocolate bar. Very good, very good. So, these we call it as a pattern. Abel Sony showing another pattern. Very good.
Thank you, boy.
See, we can see some designs on the. Is it
good?
Okay, very good, very good. Now you understand, now what's the meaning of pattern? Patterns means designs. Design we can see on the floor, on the tile, on the book cover, tablecloth, or on the floor carpet. Yes, okay, good, very good. So listen here. So, yes, tell me louder.
Jack.
Yes, Nidhik is showing one jig. See the pattern on the jig. Nice, very nice. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Here also we can see patterns. Now all of you please listen here. So this, the pattern means it is design. Okay. Here in this chapter, we are studying the design or the pattern using shapes. Patterns using shapes. Here we can see it is a repetition of basic shapes. A repetition of basic shapes. Okay, we call it as pattern. Now this pattern we will take in the next class. Okay, tomorrow. So you can bring some more patterns in the next class. Okay, now please listen here. So we study many new words in the chapter 1. We study many new words, no? We study flat figures, we study solid figures. Now let us see how we can talk in good English, good accent. Okay, now let me share the screen. Let us see how we can talk in good English these words. Okay, now let me write. Let us write the flat figures. Okay, let me write flat figures. How we will pronounce
flat figures?
See, flat figures. You want to hear
flat figures?
Flat figures.
Flat figures.
Flat figures.
Flat figures.
Flat figures. Flat figures. Flat figures. F L A T F I G.
Flat figures.
Now, all of you got it? Now, how we will pronounce flat figures?
Yes.
Flat figures.
Figures.
Okay, good. Flat figures. Okay, now let us see another one. Let us see another one. So the flat figures are, we know the first one. Let us see the first one.
Triangle.
T-R-I. A N G L E, triangle. Now let us see how we pronounce it.
How to pronounce?
We will pronounce it.
Triangle.
I'm telling very nice. See?
Triangle.
Now we can move to the next one.
Square.
Please be quiet. Let us see next. Is Q U A R E. Let us see its pronunciation. Right question of pronunciation.
Square.
Let me write. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Now let us see its correct pronunciation. Let us see the pronunciation.
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Okay. Now we can move to the next one.
Circle.
Yes. Let us see the next one.
Circle.
C-I-R-C-L-E. Let us see its correct pronunciation.
C-I-R-C-L-E.
Please be quiet. Let us see. Circle.
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 Just 1 minute. Just 1 minute. Its spelling is wrong.
C-I-R-C-L-E.
Circle. Please be quiet. C I R C L E. Circle. C I R C L E. Circle. Now let us see the pronouns.
Circle.
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 Circle. Circle. Circle. Circle.
Circle. Circle. Okay, now four flat figures, how we are pronouncing the four flat figures. Okay, now we have the daily test paper. Okay, we have the daily test paper. Ma'am will send you the link in the chat box. So please be ready. Please be ready with the chat. Please open the chat box. Okay, having only three questions. Having only three questions. This is based on what we studied just before. So let me send the link in the chat box. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me send the link in the chat box. Please. You got it? You got it? You got the link? Yes. Now you can please continue. Touch the link. You can see the question paper. Please type your name, all of you. Please type your name. You can do by yourself. Now it is not a new thing for you. So you can type your name. After that, you can touch your correct class. And having only three questions. Only three questions. Type your name, touch your class, and read the questions. Okay, try to read the questions. Ma'am also will read for you. And we have the first one. What is the shape of a chessboard? What is the shape of a chessboard? Seraphim, where are you? First question, what is the shape of a chessboard? And we have three options.
Sorry, ma'am, we cannot take the link.
I will send the link once.
Have you got it, ma'am?
Okay. Now you do by yourself, Seraphim. Type your name and touch your class. And we have the first question. What is the shape of a chessboard? And we have three options. First one, triangle. Second one, square. And third one, circle. First one, triangle. Second one, square. Third one, circle. Okay, Rayan Sandeep. Very good. You have completed. Good.
Thank you, ma'am.
And we have the second question.
Ma'am, I finished.
Okay, Kevin, please be quiet. Good. What? And we have the second question. Which shape has no sides? Which shape has no sides? And we have the options. Circle, square, rectangle. Circle, square, rectangle. Dean, where are you? And we have the third question. What is the shape of a glob?
Ma'am, Chelsea finish.
Okay, Chelsea. So third question, what is the shape of a glob? Okay, please be quiet. Please be quiet. Please be quiet. The third question, what is the shape of a glob? And we have three options. First one, cone. Second one, sphere. And third one, cylinder.
Nidhik, finish.
It's okay. Not finished. I have completed. Nidhik, I have completed. Okay.
I have
cylinder.
I have completed.
Okay, good. Very good.
I have completed.
Okay, good. Very good. Very good. So, these are the three questions. So, those who didn't complete, they can complete it. And those who have completed, please speak.